My name is Francisco Ramirez-Gomez. I am from Colombia. I'm a postdoc associate here at UMass Medical School. I work with Dr. Katherine Luzuriaga here in the Molecular Medicine Department in the Biotech 2 building. I'm from Colombia, a country in South America, so I live there half of my life, basically. I grew up in between a farm and a city, and ever since I was little, I was very curious. I always wanted to know how things work and how was the mechanism behind things. I found out that in my local university, there was a program in biology, and that got me really interested in. What brought me here? Basically, it was a mixture of serendipity and admiration, let's say. But all those 3 years when I was working at UMass Dartmouth, all my friends work here at the medical school. So I used to come here every now and then. I used to see the medical school, and I got to see how amazing research is here. And I always wanted to, I wish I could work here, because all the good science that people do here and all the sense of community, of people helping each other. And basically, it got me really interested in working here. Here I am. In my lab, we study HIV infection, basically HIV transmission from mother to child. And basically, what we're trying to understand is how the virus is transmitted from the mothers to the babies. Basically, our most challenge is trying to understand the virus and how the diversity of the virus and how one single virus is transmitted to the baby and how this phenomenon is happening. We can develop either a vaccine or something to prevent that transmission, that mode of infection. So right now I'm studying samples from Africa, from Zimbabwe. So I have samples from the blood of the mothers, the blood of the babies, and also the breast milk from the mothers. So I'm trying to isolate viruses from all those three samples, and basically what I'm doing is just sequencing those viruses and comparing the sequences of the babies with the sequences of the mothers to see which if I can find some differences in between, and if I can find something unique to the viruses of the baby that I can attack in the future, where we can attack and develop a vaccine or a chemical that can block those parts. Well, my advice for young people getting into science is basically follow your dreams, keep focus, and everything can happen. If you have drive and hope, and you keep focusing on your goals, everything could happen.